Hello, my name is Kyle Wettschurack. I am a third year graduate student in Dr. Chongli Yuan's group in the Davidson School of Chemical Engineering. Today, I'll be giving you a tour of some of the lab facilities used in the biochemical and biomolecular engineering research areas. We use these lab facilities in our research to reveal the impacts of epigenetic changes between healthy and diseased cells using our novel single cell tools. This is our cell culture facility, where we maintain and perform numerous experiments on many different types of cell lines. Here, Han is adding drugs to her neuronal cell line to prepare them for later fluorescence imaging. Now Han is going to take the sample to our high-throughput fluorescent microscope. This machine can image plates up to 384 wells at a time. It features objectives of 4, 10, and 20x, along with four different fluorescence filters. It features automatic focusing and scanning the plates, so after setup, we do not need to waste time taking all the images individually. After setting up the plate, Junkai can acquire all his images without even being here. In addition to our tissue culture, we do molecular biology, including cloning, Cas9 editing, and protein engineering in this lab facility. This lab also features a qPCR, which we use to quantify mRNA transcription from our mammalian cell culture. Right now, I'm adding samples to the qPCR plate, which we will run in a second. So, after setting up our program, we add our plate to the qPCR to collect our data and determine mRNA transcription. Thank you for coming with us on this brief tour through the Yuan lab. If you're interested in anything we're doing, please reach out and contact us. Thank you.